2 weeks in, how's the body holding up?
Ah, good. Excited to be back. Obviously missing the last part of the season last year, missing the two cup finals was really disappointing because I felt as if I got myself into a good run of games. I think I played 30 odds and just really disappointing to miss them games, but no, I was itching to get back.
Yeah. It's the first time you probably spoke about missing the FAI Cup final and obviously the Linfield United Union games. Mm. What I'm sure it was deeply disappointing watching all from the Aviva.
I gut wrenching, like it was really tough to watch, and as I said, I think before it we were on a brilliant run and it just seemed to be flowing, and seemed as if we were never going to be beat, and obviously missing me and Shields then in the Aviva Cup final was a big blow for us, and for myself personally I was really disappointed, but I'm really excited now to be back, as I said, and I worked hard in the off-season, really.
The Sligo game, you worked hard to get back, and I believe you were close to playing at the cup final, but a couple of days before the final, the hamstring just sort of went again.
I did. I think going on experience, I've done it before, I sort of knew it was going to be touch and go, and I just convinced myself over that time that it was going to be okay, and I just had that setback where it kind of re-toured and the bruising sort of came back up on it, and I knew I was done then once I started to bruise again. So, but look, it's in the past now, and look, it keeps us hungry and kept me hungry because, as I said, in the off season, I've done a lot of work.
Everybody looks raring to go.
Oh, we are. Everybody seems to be in good shape, and everybody's itching to get going. And we have a friendly now on Friday to get us up and going, and then head to Spain. So, no, everybody's really looking forward to it.
Three new additions in at the minute. You obviously know two of them from playing against them, Greg Sloggett and Darragh Leahy. What have you made of those two, first of all?
Great signings. Obviously playing against Greg, and that's the biggest compliment I can give him. He's really, really tough opponent, and makes great runs off. He was able to match me physically and moves very well. So and Darragh, international. Stephen Kenny plays him every single game, and he's been brilliant. The lads who've came in have been great, and Ball's really impressed everybody's great feet, great touches, and looking forward to getting to play now, you know, and getting to know them a bit more in the 11-a-side games, because they've been great in training.
That's the one everybody's looking forward to. We don't know a lot about Will Patching, but you've been impressed with what you've seen over the last 2 weeks.
Yeah, definitely. I think everybody has. You can see why he was at Man City for them years and played for England and stuff. His touch is really tight, really great feet, two great feet. So he's been really impressive. So as I say, now getting in the 11-a-side games and getting used to what we're about as a team and what style we play, and hopefully he fits in there great for us.
And as you say, first friendly Friday night, I'm sure you're just delighted to get the running out of the way and get back onto the pitch.
Aye, today was really tough. We've given ourselves a good boost. Everybody's worked hard in the off-season, so I think that's a key for us is trying to be that step ahead. We're working really hard before we come in, so nobody really tries to get injured or, you know, things like that. So it's just game time now, really, and we have a lot of games coming up and a good trip to Spain.